Hi, and welcome back to the Arcade Repair Tips video series. Today we're going to discuss how to check a fuse using your multimeter. Now, a lot of times when the game doesn't come on, you probably heard them say this at auction, it's probably just a fuse. Well, sometimes it is, so you need to know how to check these fuses. You can pull the fuse out of the game. Most of them are this type, they look like this. Then set your meter on your continuity test. Remember, we talked about this earlier. Make sure your meter has a continuity test. Always test mine first to make sure it's working by touching the two leads together. You'll hear a beep. Now, all you have to do is take one lead and put it on one end of the fuse, the other lead on the other end of the fuse, and if the fuse is good, it'll have continuity or it'll make a beep. Thereby, we know that it's not the fuse in this instant. If you have another fuse and you put the lead on one end and put the other lead on the other end, but you don't get a beep, then you'll know the fuse could be bad. Do not trust your eyes. A lot of times a fuse will look good, trust the meter, but it will test bad. Also, sometimes they look blown, but after you test them with the meter, they're good. So do not trust your eyes, trust the meter. Thanks again for watching. Stay tuned for more videos.